champion, Karrion Kross.
You thought he'd get a softball, you are wrong.
A little throwback to get the music.
You never know what you're going to get.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
A surefire future WWE Hall of Famer, Jeff Hardy. Here's one chapter of that Hall of Fame career. It was 2008. Jeff Hardy outlasting both Triple H and Edge in a triple threat match to win his very first WWE title.
There's something different about Jeff Hardy beyond the music. He's got a little pep in his step tonight. It's almost as though what's old is new again. Jeff Hardy's rejuvenated here on Monday Night Raw, and he'd better be at the top of his game because Karrion Kross would love to make a statement win over a future Hall of Fame.